What is going on, everyone? Why DeFi is the future of finance is something that everybody asks me. They keep coming on like, you're a YouTuber, why is DeFi the future? I'm about to tell you right now with the biggest crypto opportunity. Before I do though, disclaimer, I'm
not a financial advisor, do this for education purposes only.
So let's get straight in. So guys, the first thing I want to talk about is the lessons we've actually learned. Okay, what we've learned from accelerating crashes. Now, for example, it acknowledges the DeFi lending protocols operated far better than their centralized counterparts. However, it believes that the automated liquidation of collateral exacerbates market movements and hence contributions to crashes. Further analysis needs to be undertaken to test the effect of liquidations have had on the market volatility. And the report says that as well, talking about it. Now, staking and compressibility can be risky. So while novel and interesting, okay, financial innovations such as staking contribute to volatility and risk in the crypto asset sector. The issue with staking is people lock up assets for extended periods of time. This can create maturity mismatches and liquidity risk. Tether's involved in circular loans. So another lesson from Celsius is the widely publicized loan it received from Tether, over collateralized by Bitcoin assets. This is effectively a circular transaction whereby Tether issues USDT on a basis of collateral securing USDT loans to other entities. This amount to the insurance of USDT through the unregulated expansion of credit, unpacking the statement is pointing out to the Bitcoin collateral was provided by the people who borrowed Tether from Celsius, and Celsius was then getting more Tether using that collateral. Now the predictions for 2023, we have the epic battles over relegation. So the exact outcome is anybody's guess, but 2023 could be the year where we clash over regulation finally reach their climax. There's going to be harsh crypto regulation proposed by an epic battle by the community to fight the parts of it that threaten decentralization. Now, Laura Shin, host of the Unchained podcast, will tell you that, okay? A lot more investors will adopt Bitcoin. That's true crypto prediction, according to The Ascent. Rick Ellman, founder in the Digital Assets of Council of Financial Professionals, predict that more than 500 million people worldwide will own Bitcoin by the end of 2023. Cointelegraph, Block Wi-Fi, co-founder Flory Marcus agrees, crediting regularity, clarity, and improved understanding of the industry for helping drive greater adoption. It's one of the top 10 cryptocurrency predictions that investors should follow in 2023. Now, don't count on NFTs. The sustained high risk appetite in NFT funding is 22 is a strong indicator. It'll be one of the first sectors to recover next year. Now, throughout the past year, we were already beginning to see major NFT investments from major Web2 brands, Starbucks, Disney, across Web3. This shows no sign of stopping in 2023. Brands will continue to flock the NFT market. But the bear markets will be over at the beginning of 2023. Now, some experts predict that we're currently experiencing a crypto decline, which will probably hit its bottom by the end of 2022, which it did. Now, these predictions were also made by the past performance of the crypto market, which suggests that in the next 3 months, the bear market will come to an end, as it's one of the top 10 crypto predictions that investors should follow going through 2023. Now, talking about solving the problem, when we put the digital currency market size, coin market cap data, and DeFi lock total value together into a small economic cycle for a year and a half, we will find an interesting thing. The development of DeFi does not seem to be too much currency price impact. The total market capitalization of digital currency shrank from $833 billion beginning 2018 to $104 billion at the end of the year. The total value of DeFi locks increased by 112%. The total market value of digital rose by 55%, breaking through the $277 billion DeFi locks. Now, the total value of warehouses increased by 108%, exceeding that whole $1.2 billion. Guys, that's it from me. Hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, hit the bell as always, and I'll see you next time.